Now Molly putting herself into position. And she's going to go for it on this one. Linking it up for this opening turn. Sets that rail off the bottom. Drives hard into the lip. Negotiates the double up to make it through with poise. And now she's going to hold on to it, hoping for that reform. Possibly she'll let it go.
Yeah, and a great bottom turn that set this wave up too. Long, elongated, and a great extension when she actually got there. But as you said, that double up was difficult to manage.